ओके स्टूडेंट्स, पसली टू डेट एंड सी टू लाइन सी पेज नंबर 140। ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन पेज नंबर 140 इन योर बुक एंड एक्सरसाइज बी। फर्स्ट सी, वनीता सेड आई सॉ अ मूवी द साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक टुडे। ओके ओके हियर नाउ यू हैव टू चेंज द टेंसेस एंड यू हैव टू चेंज द एडवर्ब आल्सो। ओके इन दिस सेंटेंस, सो नाउ चेंज वनीता सेड। शी दैट इन द प्लेस ऑफ कॉमा इनवर्टेड कॉमा दैट फर्स्ट पर्सन इट विल चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द सब्जेक्ट। वनीता इज गर्ल दैट शी, दिस इज पास्ट टेंस, दिस इज ऑल्सो पास्ट। इफ रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब इज इन पास्ट देन वी हैव टू चेंज द वर्ब ऑफ रिपोर्टिंग स्पीच। इट इज इन पास्ट सिंपल पास्ट सो सिंपल पास्ट एंड इट विल कन्वर्ट इन टू पास्ट परफेक्ट। शी हैड सीन द मूवी द साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक टुडे। नाउ कन्वर्ट टुडे दैट डे, टुडे वी कन्वर्ट इन टू दैट डे। ओके हियर लाइक दिस यू हैव टू डू, लाइक दिस यू हैव टू डू। नाउ वनीता सेड दैट शी हैड सीन द मूवी द साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक। That day. Now next. Okay, students. Now sentence number 2. The shopkeeper said to Mrs. Lal, "Madam, all the items in my shop are fresh." Now, students, you have found a different type of sentence. See, this is the reporting verb. This is the reporting verb, and this is the reporting speech. See here, this is subject, this is object, and this is verb. This is subject, this is object, and this is verb. Before that, you have not found the object in reporting verb. Now you have found the object. Now, if there is object, then you have to write here told. In the place of said, you have to write told. Now see, the shopkeeper told Mrs. Lal.
Okay? Now next. his book. Tomorrow will change. Tomorrow will change. The following day. Tomorrow will change. The next day or the following day. The following day. Okay? This is something like the imperative sentence. Okay? Tarun reminded Ojas to bring his book the following day. Okay? Now, next scene. Karan said to his mother, I did not break the glass. It fell off the shelf when the curtain blew against it. Okay? Okay, now change it. But listen, one thing you see in your book, above the exercise, some words are given. And you can use that word in the place of said. Said की जगह में हम words को use करते हैं, जैसे कर सकते हैं, जैसे हम लिखते हैं ना Karan said to his mother, तो क्या लिखते हैं Karan told to his mother, तो यहाँ पे क्या अगर explanation दे रहा है तो हम लिख सकते हैं Karan explained his mother, ना Karan reminded his mother, Karan argued his mother, ना according to the sentence, answered his mother, explained his mother, ठीक है? Remark his mother, suggested his mother, okay? Told भी correct होगा और कोई भी अगर ऐसा word आप लगाते हैं set to की place पे, but it should be proper according to the sentence. यहाँ पे अगर explain कर रहा है, ना अपनी बातों को कह रहा है, तो हम क्या लिख सकते हैं? Karan explained to his mother, या Karan told his mother, both are correct, okay? You can write anything. Karan told his mother that now I first person changes according to the subject. This is subject, this is object, this is subject, and this is verb. Okay, Karan told to his mother that he, Karan is why not he. Now, did it miss simple past, did it break, simple past, we convert into past perfect. He had not, hadn't broken, broken the glass. Broken the glass, but you can make one sentence by removing the full stop. But it third person में क्या बताया? कोई change नहीं होगा. It fell off. Past simple past ना तो क्या देगा? It fallen. But it had fallen off the shelf when the curtain had blown against it. This is A. Okay?
Now next.
Now students, file number. Bhola said, Granny, please give me some money. I knew you keep all your money under your pillow. See, please word. Please word है क्या लिखेंगे? Requested. क्या लिखेंगे? Requested. Please के लिए क्या लगाते हैं? Request. As we are doing in imperative sentences ना, तो क्या लिखेंगे? Bhola requested Granny. Bhola requested Granny.
Firstly, you try to do yourself, then I will give you answer.